I just fell out that rabbit hole. If I had a world of my own, everything would be nonsense. Nothing would be what it is, because everything would be what it isn't. And what it would, it wouldn't be. Do you see?
Oh, excuse me. No room, your dear.
How dare you?
Oh, excuse me, but I see plenty of room.
Ah, but it is quite rude to sit down without being invited.
Quite rude indeed.
And what exactly are you? You're not a heart or a club or even a spade.
No, well, I'm a little girl, and my name is Alice. Ooh. I was just admiring your tea party.
You admired our tea party?
Oh, what a lovely child. And she even knows how to curtsy properly. Sit down, my dear.
Yes, to tea. You must have a cup of tea.
Oh, why, thank you. And just whose birthday party is this?
My dear, this is not a birthday party.
Certainly not. This is an unbirthday party. Everyone in Wonderland, lords, knights, and ladies, and everybody else in Wonderland that really matters. This is a very special day for Princess Liliana, so can you please put your hands together for our princess? So everyone in Wonderland, I present to you Princess Liliana.
Can you wave this way? And wave to your royal subjects.
Merry birthday to me.
To who?
To me.
Oh, you.
A very merry birthday to you.
Who, me?
Yes, you.
Oh, me.
I congratulate us with another
in Wonderland. Get back on my feet again. Is this real? Is it pretend? I'll take